St Paul's Cathedral is the king of London's landmarks, Christopher Wren's finest design, and its dome is the crowning glory of the London horizon. One of the largest in the world, the dome of St Paul's rises 108.4 metres from the ground and is divided into sections by three galleries, the Golden Gallery at the top, the Stone Gallery in the middle, both exterior, and the interior Whispering Gallery, which runs round the bottom of the dome. From the Whispering Gallery, you look up into the fabulous frescoes on the dome above, depicting the lives of saints and prophets, and down onto the equally stunning floor, which is decorated as a compass, the crosses pointing to the corners of the earth. The gallery itself stands 99 feet above the cathedral floor, and is a narrow strip that measures 84 metres round the rim of the dome. When the dome was being built in 1708, the architect Christopher Wren was lowered up and down from the gallery in a basket so he could check on his lofty work. But the real magic of the Whispering Gallery is the whisper itself. In a quirk of its design, a whisper can travel along the curving wall and be heard clear as a bell on the far side, some 42 meters away. This is possibly one of the most romantic ways to share a secret or whisper sweet nothings.